He's ready to dolphin.
I'm Peter.
I'm Peter.
Krampus is my father.
I grew up alone in this house, but my father never misses my birthday,
even though he can't stand happiness. He's lonely in his hatred.
He wants me to be more like him.
I don't want to be bad.
If I'm bad,
maybe we can become a real family.
This is not so bad.
One year, my father brought me a special gift.
It was a magic flower that can make more like him.
But when I took the flower, it warmed happiness like love I never knew. Flew into me, and then back into the flower.
Father was scared and ran away.
Let's go.
I don't blame him for trying, but I know I can't be hateful like him. I kept the flower, thinking that maybe someday it could be used to cure his hatred.
Maybe if only someone truly wanted to help him.
What is this? Well, let me grab it.
Okay.
I don't know why he's doing that. Eight. Nine. Oh.
Boy,
come out!
Don't worry.
I won't hurt you.
Please don't hurt my father.
He's not that bad. He's just sick.
With sadness from missing my mother so much.
Peter, I don't want to hurt him. Please, you must tell me Christmas is doomed.
If I had a special item in the doors, I could track him and try to cure him with a magic flower.
All right. Here.
This is a snow globe with a picture of my mother.
Father will do anything to protect that globe.
Thank you, Peter.
You'll see. Everything will be alright.
I'll destroy you.
It should be easy. I think. Did I not do that right? Never mind. Wish you a Merry Christmas. Oh shit, that could have been. Now, where's the popo?
Can't do anything.
I'll destroy you. I don't think I'm winning.
I'll destroy you.
Am I not doing this right? He is good. He's probably the best.
Oh,
I'm just a rookie.
Go, Detective. Return Sam's voice. He'll know what to do.
We'll wait.